One kettlebell stand up and down. Okay, kneeling on a mat, got the kettlebell in the rack position and the arm out for balance. Okay, you're standing up using the preferred leg. Okay, and standing right up and then kneeling back down. So it's important that you use the right leg as you stand up to kneel down with that same leg, and one repetition equals both sides, completing it on both sides. Okay, so as you can see, Hayley comes up on the right leg here. Okay, and she kneels down on the right leg. Then she switches to the left leg, comes up on the left leg, kneels down on the left leg. Okay, now as she comes up here, I'm just gonna have a look at her ankle as she comes down, what not to do. So just kneel down having the toe up. That's not what you wanna do. You wanna flatten that leg like that, the ankle joint. Okay, so just show us again. Okay, just doing it properly. So you can see she's kneeling down. All right, one more from the side. You can see the ankle goes back. All right, so make sure that you breathe out as you come up, as this is quite challenging, okay, and to keep track of how many reps that you've done.